at a distance of 400 meters from the signal light brakes are applied for a train. What is the distance? Distance of 400 meters. Brakes are applied for a train. And the train is moving with a velocity of velocity is 54 km/h. What is the velocity? 54 km/h. So then the question is, what is the position of the locomotive? Find the position of train. Okay. Relative to the signal after 1 minute of the application of the brakes. After one minute of applying of brakes, given acceleration of the train, A is equal to 0.3 meter per second square. It is the question. So in this question, he gave the distance of 400 meters. At that signal point, he applied a brakes, and at that time, the train is traveling with the velocity of 54 km/h. And find the position of the train. That means we have to find out the position, means distance. After 1 minute. After 1 minute of applying brakes. So that how much distance does this train travels? Okay, Namma. So here the acceleration given is acceleration A is equal to 0.3 meter per second square. So it is the given data, the question. So from this we have to find out the given data. So given data, here I am writing the given data. Here the board is not sufficient to write all this. So what is the given data? So locomotive distance, what is the locomotive distance? I mean, what is the locomotive length? He gave the length is equal to 400 meters. That means it is 400 meters away from the signal. So let's, L means length. So it is 400 meters away from the signal point. 400 meters away from the signal point. That means A train is situated, located at 400 meters away from the signal point. Okay. So, and it is traveling with the initial velocity of, initial velocity u is equal to, initial velocity u is equal to 54 km per hour. So 54 km per hour, convert this key 54 km per hour into meter per second. So we should multiply with 5 by 18. So 18 ones and 18 threes, 3 into 5, 50 meter per second. So to convert kilometer per hour to meter per second, we should multiply with the value of 5 by 18. And he also given that train is traveling with the acceleration of 0.3 meter per second square. 0.3 meter per second square. Okay. So it is the given data. And also the final velocity of the train is 0. Why the final velocity of the train is 0? Which means that after applying brakes, the train should come to rest position. So that's why final velocity V is equal to 0. Okay, and by using this given data, we have to find out that how much distance it is traveled after applying the brakes within the time of 1 minute. So we have to find out the position of the train relative to the signal light 1 minute of the application of the brakes. So before going to find out the 1 minute of applying the brakes, first of all we have to find out the distance traveled with the initial velocity. So by using the equation V is equal to U plus A T, V represents final velocity, U represents initial velocity, A means acceleration, T means time. So in this case, here how much time it took to travel particular distance, we have to find out this. So we have final velocity V, initial velocity U, acceleration A, so that we can get that T is equal to V minus U by A. By V is equal to U plus A T, we can get that T is equal to V minus U by A. So V is, what is the value of V? 0 minus U. U means 15 meter per second by A. A means acceleration. A means acceleration, but here he applies brakes, so that is not acceleration. Whenever the brakes is applied, if we call as a retardation, so he gave the value of retardation is equal to 0.3 meter per second square, so that acceleration is equal to minus 0.3 meter per second square. That means acceleration means, already I said in the previous class that acceleration is increasing in speed, retardation is decreasing in speed. So that acceleration, so okay Nama, here acceleration is increasing in speed, retardation is decreasing in speed. So whenever the brakes is applied, we call that as a retardation and it is not acceleration. So retardation value given is 0.3 meter per second square. So that retardation and acceleration both are opposite with same value. So retardation is plus 0.3. So the acceleration is minus 0.3 meter per second square. So substitute those values. A is equal to minus 0.3 meter per second square. So minus minus gets cancelled. And if you multiply with 10 by 10, so that 150 by 3 ones, 3 5 50s, so 50 seconds, what it is, 50 seconds. So here we got the time and by using another formula we can get that how much distance it traveled with the given value. Okay, so by using the equation v square minus u square is equal to 2as by v square minus u square is equal to 2as. Okay, so what we have to find here, we have to find out the distance. Why we have to find out the distance? By given data we didn't know that value of s. So by v square minus u square is equal to 2as, s is equal to v square minus u square by 2a. S is equal to v square minus u square by 2a. So that is equal to v square 0, v square is 0 minus u square means 15 square means how much? 225 by 2a, 2 into a is 0.3. okay, so minus gets cancelled. 15 square means 225 by 2 into 0.3 means 0.6. 225 by 0.6, so into 10 by 10 can get that 2250 by 6. What is the value? 2250 by 6. So if you multiply it 10 by 10 here, you get that 2250 by 6. So 2250 by 6, if you directly cancel with each other, you can get that value 375. So how much distance it traveled? It traveled 375 meters. So in 1 minute after applying the brakes, in 1 minute how much distance it traveled? So for that answer, the train is located at 400 meters away from the signal point. So here understand the question carefully. The train is located at 400 meters away from the signal point. Okay, so here we have to find out the position of the train relative to the signal 1 minute of application of the brakes. So 1 minute of application of the brakes, after applying the brakes the train is traveled 375 meters. So that we have to subtract this 375 length from 400 so that we can get the final answer. So the total distance traveled before 1 minute of the application of the brakes is, total distance s is equal to 400. Total distance s is equal to 400 minus 375. You can get that answer. How much? 25 meters. So 25 meters is the distance traveled by the train after the application of brakes.